if that's right.
Thank you.
testing. 1, 2, 3. Why Simgi Yap and Sigaraman Khanis Nishim Skopoelser? Why Land Hardy Nungasim? Our hearts are so happy to be here on the 64th. The 64th annual All-Native Basketball Tournament. We are the Gitsaan Thunder Dancers. I'm so proud of this group. We would like to introduce to you the Simgi Get of the Gitsaan Nation, who have come to honor our invitation to sit among all of the people of Dam Lahamid. It is told to me by our elders, wherever we raise totem poles, we have clans, or live in longhouse, we originate from Dam Lahamid. The song that you heard at the beginning is the breath song, our Sanaa. It belongs to the house of Yell. And we're laying down our breath for all those who've passed in this last year. And we're so honored to listen and so happy that we ask permission from the Simgi Get of the Tsimshian Nation to dance on their lahyip, as is our protocol. You can see our little children, our Gotham Get, running around on the dance floor. We're imprinting them, as all the nation should be doing. Imprint your children. In the ancient time, when a dance group takes the dance floor, it doesn't matter whose house it is. When you invite them in, it becomes their house. So now you are in the house of Hakpagwad. That's who I am. The second song you heard is a cleansing song. We cleanse the floor for all the dancers that are coming, all the Simgi Get that are following us, all the basketball players that are going to be here for a week, waging war at each other in a good way. So with that, we would like to welcome you all with our headdress dance and welcome in our Simgi Get with Gi Samaga. Very well.
Thank you.
The next song. Oh, sorry.
Thank you, Fred. Can I ask you all rise, please? Thank you. Before I say the blessing upon the tarmac, you'll join me in a moment of silence as we honor those that have left us this year, this past year. Gracious Heavenly Father, come before you this evening. Heavenly Father, I ask your blessing upon the tournament. I ask your blessing upon the tournament organizers. Your blessing upon the fans. I ask your blessing upon each and every player, every team. Bless them, Lord. Keep them safe from all harm. I ask this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be turning this over.
Test.
Prince Rupert First Aid Committee. First Aid Team.
Jimmy.
Who?
Jimmy.
Thank you.
singers.
Yeah, how's it intermediate?
And now for the speakers. First of all, I'd like to call Eva Spencer to the mic.
Everyone, to welcome you all to the 64th annual basketball tournament. Next year, it's going to be one division more. We're adding the master women's group. I would like to thank Community Futures for helping us. When COVID happened, because we didn't have a basketball, so the fans that you all are usually help us pay all our bills. That's what we do with the money. In that year, we had no money to pay for bills, and we have two rent. We have one in our office and one for the chair for the arena. So Community Futures lent us $40,000, and if we paid it by December, $10,000 was forgivable. And that we did. We did everything to pay it before December. Also, our two big sponsors for this year is First Nations Health Authority with $50,000. And CN with $20,000. Then we did from other various businesses, we did get $5,000 sponsors. So with all this, we're able to make this happen and not be worried about the expenses. Because last year, I want to tell you all that the Civic Center cost us $64,000 for the week. And for the per diems we paid out $58,000. And thank you. With the per diems, we hope we never have to cut that, because this tournament was started out with per diems, and it's had per diems for 64 years, and that we hope can carry on forever. And also another thing that happened this year, we during our meetings, we thought every time we choose a dance group to do the opening ceremony, we usually wait till the Friday of the All Native Tournament. Well, we started finding that little bit hectic to leave that when it's getting busier and busier. So we thought we're going to do this before the tournament starts, so you'll know at the beginning of the tournament who will be next year's opening ceremony dance group. And that we did. So tonight. And we did, I know it made
get your shit together.
I'm not going to say their Indian name because I don't have money to put a feast up. So I'm going to say Bella Bella. Bella Bella. Jennifer Rice in here? Jennifer, I apologize for the paper in my hand. I didn't have time to do a think of my opening speech this year because for what reason I won't give you. Because I remember we went to one feast and Jennifer was walking up and she went up with the piece of paper. I called her. I said, Jennifer, what's that for? She said, my speech. I said, Jennifer, you've been doing this for how many years? You shouldn't need that anymore. So I feel guilty with this year. Next year won't happen. God willingly, yes. So with that, I think, and I hope I didn't forget anything, but we welcome all the teams for this year's. No, I do that later. We welcome all the teams here this year, and we hope you all the best and safe during the whole week. And if you have to go out, please look after one another. Be careful. Thank you. God bless each and every one of you, and hope you have a great week.
Shiva, and now I'll call on Jennifer Rice. Emily.
When do I go first?
Ama at Simgiget Simgiget Sigramahana Kabawultsik Laki Giget Gabaguk Tropnis Nusam Jennifer Rice Diwayu Arabis Dip Dago Ottawa Diwilwaku Lahain Diwaltsogu Waiwa. Good evening, chiefs, matriarchs, players, honored guests. I did have that memorized, but I wrote it down, Eva, just to be sure.
Thank you so much. It is such an honor to be here tonight with all of you on the traditional and unceded territories of the 9 allied tribes of Lakwalams and Metlakatla. What a wonderful honor to be here tonight. Thank you so much. As I was leaving the house, my wife said to me, she said, remember that one All Native tournament? And she said, less is more. So not to rehash the past, I am leaving my remarks to be short. She said, keep it short, Jen. So to respect her wishes, I'm not gonna say a hell of a lot, but this is a great evening. It's gonna be a great week. I wish all the players the best. I want to thank everyone, the tournament, all of you. Welcome, Vern. I know you're the newbie on the team. Thank you to I never say thank you to the referees. So this year I didn't want to forget the referees. I know that's a tough job. But everyone, just have a great week. Be safe. Have fun. I hope you got to enjoy the sunshine today. And I look forward to the games ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, Jennifer. I'm guessing that the 50-50 should have been done last so people would stay here a bit longer. And now I'll call on Taylor Brack. Taylor.
Thank you, Fred. Why sing again? Sing it again. Kuba will sing. Let it again. My name is Taylor Backrack, and I'm so pleased to be here as your Member of Parliament at the 64th All Native Basketball Tournament, the Super Bowl of the North Coast. Come on. Everyone starts running through the door when the politicians come up. But I wanted to take a moment to thank, and I hope you'll join me in thanking the Gitsaan Thunder Hearts for that incredible opening. Can you join me in giving them a big round of applause? Let's hear it. Yeah. I just saw my friend Gerald Amos, who I know is a friend of the tournament, and he's here all the way from Kitimat Village. And I said, Gerald, what do you want me to say? What do you want me to say in my remarks? And he said, for people like me, who've been coming here for a long, long time, this tournament has a lot of wonderful memories. And so I want to pay tribute to all the elders out there, all of the folks who've been coming to the All Native for years and years and years, and who are keeping the tradition alive. Let's hear it for all the elders. And last of all, I'll just wish all of the players, the teams, the coaches, all of the family members, all of the volunteers in the communities who raise money, who drive long distances. I know folks drove all the way from Ballycoola to be here, and from Similkameen, and from all of these places far, far away. I hope you have a wonderful week. I hope this tournament allows you to enjoy the very best that the great sport of basketball has to offer. Have a safe week. Good luck, and thank you for having me here.
Thank you, Taylor. And for the last speaker, I'm calling up the mayor, Herb Pond.
Boy, Simgiget, Simgiget, Singaranana, Lakagiget, Kabawalsit, I'm a good BYU, Lax Geek, Git Diego. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, basketball fans from around the world, welcome to the 64th annual All-Native Basketball Tournament! We need a bigger house. And I can't make a bigger house too quickly, but next year we're going to take the ice out a day early so we can bring more teams to play in this tournament. The tournament's growing. Thank you all. If you've come from away, thank you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're so happy you came. To all the organizers, to all the volunteers, to all the coaches and players and the safety teams and the security and everybody else, thank you for making this a great tournament. Enjoy this weekend, Prince Rupert. Thank you for being here.
Speakers. Now I'll turn the mic over to the dancers.
Why sim giga? Why say them hana? Do I have some this and one buxom? Ama yuksa. We are so grateful for you all to come here and honor this day for the 64th annual basketball tournament. We are the Gitsaan Thunder dancers. Let's get it on.
Gigat Laka Gigat Shigamanana Honey Kelly Holds Up Jim Ziconi Civic Center Lachin Tahiat Dawayu Kanharika Chief Waps and Klum Samoyga Klum First of all,
We want to welcome all the teams near and far. We know you probably saved up a whole bunch of money just to make it to this tournament. And good luck to you all. We also like to thank the fans that probably did the same thing. And of course, we'd like to thank the dancers here, the Gitsaan Thunder. And we'd like to thank the committee for giving us time to come out here and welcome you all to traditional Gitsaan territory. Why what? Somebody give me a why what? One more time, why what? Thank you all.
Thank you, Jerry. Now I'll turn the mic over to the Thunder.
Just wanted to take this opportunity to thank the Simgiget from the Slachyip, the unceded territory of the Tsimshian people, for it. Before we begin our evening performance for you, we just wanted to acknowledge, like many, we are mourning the loss of loved ones. This evening, we are missing one of our members who passed away suddenly at the tender age of 18, 4 months ago in October. Number 13, Marshall Skulch, was a brother of the Gitsaan Intermediates Torchman. Marshall was a phenomenal athlete and served his nation with pride as he exhibited his skills, respect, and talent on and off the court. Our Gitsaan teams are here holding Marshall in memory and within our hearts during this tournament. The theme for our Thunder Hearts group is I Believe, and I wanted to share with you that we believe in love, we believe in unity, respect, we believe in our culture, our language, songs, and dances. Hatmiya, Nuum Losum, Wilbuxum. And we pay tribute to our Marshall Skulch, number 13. We love you, Marshall.
The next three songs you're going to do is a lamjah, an entrance song, to introduce to you the maidens of Dam Muhammad, the Gitsaan Thunder maidens. They're gonna dance into Hai Giralu, and then they're gonna start the program with a welcome song. White Lanum Goodies Limks Hakbagwad Limk Lamja Limk Siamgas Limk Begwins Hawa. Fred. He says the mic belongs to me.
Thank you.
You guys are so kind. The next song we're gonna do is a welcome dance. Them Beguins. You're gonna watch them gather the blessings from our Father in the sky, Samogachimlaha. And they're gonna give these blessings to everyone here, all the teams, all the Samigayet, all the Siganamana, all the Gupuelsuk, all you fans. We're gonna bless this place. This song came down with us from the Sky Clan people 10,000 years ago.
Thank you.
Ready for Gitsaan Eats, we're going to call upon our warriors one more time. This is the men's warrior dance, and you're going to hear us call out the warriors from the house of Hachbagwad. These young men are from Lachwalams. They are your young warriors, your young future. We're so honored to have them dance with us. There are three different distinct groups within the Thunder Dancers. We have the actual Gitsaan who came from up the line to be here today to entertain you. We have the Holitan group from Victoria under the auspices of my sister, Sue Nick, Marlene Clifton, who many of you know. And she's taught many of your children to dance and to sing in this community. We have representation from the Hillsik Nation, right? Newhall, Bella Kula, people are dancing with us. We have representation from the Haida Nation. We have representation from the Gwakugan, the Alert Bay people, people of Vancouver Island. This is a multicultural group. And what you're going to witness today is these young warriors who danced in our warriors who came here to do war with the people of all the nations. This is our men's warrior. Thank you.
Thank you. get some gigat. Second of hang up, time it's go boy so. I go we some og and wants to share a welcome. So it's ak snap.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Asta, and this is my territory right here, Itchies, and it gives me a privilege. Right, okay. Nidja is Asta. This is this territory right here where we're on, and you'll have to bear with me. I'm here with my matriarchs and myself and Simogan Nishaganath, right? It's a great honor to welcome you all. I've taken this time. My health has not been good, so I'm tired, but I would like to extend best wishes to all the teams and all the tribes that have come to my territory. And I'm so happy that standing us all up as nations together. We've had this young man, Graham Abel, that's been sitting with us. And I'd like to recognize you. And he is helping me very strongly. And I feel very, very happy to be within the presence of the people that are coming. Have come to open the games today and stand with us. We are in our process of what we call reconciliation. And so I speak for all our people that that's what is we are trying to do, is stand ourselves up, show who we are, and we are a proud nation and always will be. We have had so many things taken away, but we are coming back very strongly with the help of our neighbors. And I appreciate Graham for you being here and standing with me and my family and my tribe. I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.
It's been a long time since I've been here in Lachain. I was born and raised here in Lachain. I have a memory on every street, on every corner, in every alley that I've been to since I've arrived a couple of days ago. I walk around this place with a smile on my face. And all the memories that I had when I was a young man, not as young as I used to be, but I was so excited to come to Prince Rupert to participate in this and participate with you. I think of the days when I was a young man, and coming here made me feel young again. Oh, Jake Wiz, I turned the music up in my house and I looked in the mirror. And I was dancing away, and the night fell, so I went to the bigger window, and I'm dancing by the window, thinking I have all the same moves I used to have when I was 20 years old. My girls came to visit, they laughed at me, "Dad, if you're gonna be dancing, don't go by the window." And I told them all about bogeys. I told them all told him all about the old days at the Savoy and the Inland, and holy mucker, we were so hot. We just felt so ever sick when we were young. You young guys look at us and say, oh, look at those old guys, but we had moves. We had moves, we built the foundation of moves for you guys to build on. It really made me sad walking around. Bogies is gone, Savoy is gone, Inlander closed, Belmont's gone. So I decided I want to roll around on the dirt. I didn't do that though. But I was thinking about all the DNA we have in this land. Most of it spread around outside of Bogies and these other places. But I couldn't help but lament. And I want to sing that lament for you right now, because it came to me. And it goes like this. Can I have a double beat? This is what he had to say. This is the old retired lover song. I'd run, but I'm too old.
Nearly testing, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. woman didn't like him. Dancers a little break. It's a fun song. The next song we're going to do is Gitsaan Thunder. Many moons ago, this little boy named Gitsaan Thunder, he wouldn't listen to his elders, and so he's cast out of Dalmahamid. And there's other villages surrounding Dalmahamid. The message goes out to all the villages, don't take Gitsaan Thunder in because he disobeyed the elders, the instructions of the elders. This is Gitsaan Thunder. Thank you. Thank you. You can see the maidens dancing, a dance of splendor, welcoming Gitaganites back into the community of Dan Muhammad. And Gitaganites dancing a dance of shame, wandering through the forest, longing to be with his people, but finally returning. The next song we're gonna do is a headdress song titled Wagie. This is a chief challenge. We're gonna test how much stamina these young ladies have today. Wagie.
Thank you.
the women passed by me, they said they weren't tired enough. Maybe you guys should pick them up on your basketball teams. The next song we're gonna do is a woman's warrior song. Just like the men, we have women warriors. This song is called This Will Do It. This Will Do It is a woman warrior who rounded up all the people who were left in the villages when we had a raiding party coming up the Skeena River. And so they sent runners up the river and they came to Gitsaguka. And they said, there is a war party coming and we need all your warriors. So Hissel Dugan, a woman warrior, fierce as she is, wise as she is, she gathered all her warriors and they danced. They ran down the Skeena River to where the war was and they met head on with these warriors and they defeated them. And so they created this song for her in memory of her. Her name is Hissel Dugan. So the ladies that have been practicing it, that's who we're going to use. I know it's late. They've given us till 11 o'clock. This is our exit song. The story is about a little boy, his name is Benin. So we'd like to thank you all for staying and witnessing the hard work that we put in. I see Jennifer up there. I asked her to dance with us. Roddy's too old to climb all the way up those stairs though. I'd like to get the basketball teams up and stretch your legs. We're gonna exit. So when the girls come out to dance and start forming a circle, please join them. This is our exit song. Oh, Eva has something for me. This is my favorite part.
Prince Rupert, it's an honor having your dance group this evening. I know this isn't the total cost of your expenses coming, but we'd like to give you $6,000 to help you towards your expenses from the basketball committee. Thank you.
Hey,
Am I unmuted? All right, everybody, we're just concluding here the opening ceremony. Gitsaan Thunder putting on a remarkable performance here at the Jim Ciccone Civic Center at Russell Gamble Gymnasium. 64th annual All-Native Basketball Tournament is officially underway as we have a proper opening by the local Simshan communities. But Gitsaan Thunder worked very hard. I want to give acknowledgement to them, led by Vince Jackson and all of the supporting nations who joined them this evening, marching in all the teams to open up the All-Native Basketball Tournament in the right way. And I know it's a very late evening for everybody, but we want to give a big thank you to CFNR's sponsors for the opening ceremonies, brought to you by Northwest Regional Airport, Rupert Square Mall, and Silver Fox Hotshot Service. So the 2024 All-Native Tournament is officially underway. So we've got a long week of basketball. Check the daily schedule of all the broadcasted games. And for the CFNR crew, it's been a long evening. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. And yeah, tune in for the rest of the week. We've got a long journey ahead of us, and we hope you join us for a great week of basketball. Have a great evening.